Alright, we're at we're actually in the middle of nowhere, but we're going to Marysville MMX. Meeting Austin out there, and then I think Matt, Nick, Brothers, and then their buddy Grant. I think Grant's got a YZ 450FX, so I might ask him if I can do a lap on it. I'm pretty sure, yeah. So I might ask to do a lap on that. We'll see. I haven't really met the guy. We'll see how well we click, you know, before I ask if I can ride his motorcycle. But yeah, we'll see how that goes. Anyway, I'm optimistic. I think it's gonna be an incredible day riding. Weather's good.
Might be a little hot actually.
It's colder than typical when we ride tracks like this though.
Yeah.
Usually we're going, it's 95 plus. It's only gonna be 80 today. So I think we've got a real shot here of not dying of heat exhaustion. So I don't know, it's gonna be a good day. Stay tuned.
All right, so we made it. We're at Marysville. We're gonna look for Austin.
Neil was totally wrong. Neil was like, oh, that's Austin. Just some random dude that wasn't Austin.
My front brake isn't doing much right now. Good to know. I realized I was tweaking my forks yesterday. I'm fairly certain I tightened everything, but I didn't like double check. I believe I did. And this is how you check. You just use your fingers like an idiot. Super sunburned. See how this track is. I imagine it's gonna be a little bit wild. Kind of crowded. Is it ever going to be possible to even get on this thing? To this point. absolutely. Right now I'm so overwhelmed. It's like every 5 seconds someone's coming up on me or... And I'm just letting everyone go, just assuming they're faster. It's probably not the case, but it's like...
It's definitely not the case. The only people out here that were fast are the 85s and like a couple of 450s.
Yeah.
The KTM 450, the fast guy, was tripling the early second.
That's wild. The landings are so small, I just felt like the stakes were too high. Yeah, that's crazy. Dude, it's so crowded! This is crazy! This is like... Maybe the most crowded it's ever been. Like, maybe actually ever the most crowded it's ever been. Just because people have been cooped up inside for so long. Get off. Oh my God. With my radiator. It's definitely leaking. Austin's about to come over. Ooh, little bit of a case. Yeah. Alright, let's go meet him at his car. I watched the last two laps. The second to last lap, you cased it super hard.
I'm casing all of them super bad.
But you got the big triple on the front, that last lap. Dude, it's pretty crowded. But this is fun. This is sick. Austin's coming over.
Okay.
All right, well, they just got done watering, like maybe 5 minutes ago. So I'm gonna hopefully get out before it gets crazy, but also hopefully it's dried a little bit. Jumps are still terrifying, but I have fun. Jumps are really scary, but yeah. I'm having a lot of fun. Pull the trigger on the big one. Big table. Woo-hoo-hoo! Overshoot of the year. Austin overshot. Austin overshot that so hard. Okay, that guy was just had. Oh, I hit my back brake on the takeoff. What's up?
I forgot the front brake.
Oh.
My arms are roasted.
Yeah. I took a little wild ride on the rhythm section. You see that? I got it. I ended up off the track.
stuff I was catching here.
It is crazy. It is. This is still really, really fun. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm cooking. Cooking. As you probably hoped, but
I did okay. I did like
six or so laps in the last. Pretty much. Thank you. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm done. Holy smokes. Yeah, I'm like redlining. Are you gonna go back out? You good?
I gotta do an outro. So I was in time lapse mode. Neil discovered after I denied it and said that the video glitched. So now we're gonna play Zelda, and that's the whole video. Thank you for watching.
Ooh.